everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Bible app on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. In order to download the Bible app on your Android device, first, make sure that you are connected to an internet, turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data, and tap open your Play Store after you are connected to one. Go to the search box at the top and type in Bible app and make a search. At the very top, you should be able to see an application that says YouVersion Bible app. Give it a tap and see further information about the application. The application offers you free Bible experiences for your smartphones, tablets, and computer. Simply tap on the install button to begin the downloading process in order to get it downloaded on your Android device. Once you're done with the download, you'll be able to see an open button popping up. Tap it on to launch the app open. Simply sign into your account with one of your social networking sites or continue signing up with email. That is how you can easily download Bible application on your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.